32 seconds into the flight. The three liquid fuel main engines soon will throttle back to 72% of rated performance, down in the bucket, reducing the stress on the shuttle as it goes transonic.
T-minus 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Booster ignition and liftoff of Discovery, hoisting Harmony to the heavens and opening new gateways for international science. Discovery has cleared the tower.
Houston now controlling.
Roll program.
Roger, roll, Discovery.
Discovery's roll maneuver is complete, is now in a heads-down position on track for its flight to the International Space Station.
Please like, subscribe, and press the bell icon.